dot.
Sometimes people take steps without thinking about it. Good morning. Today we are going to present a scene on an incident happened in Shanti's life that she might never forget. On 18 July 2006, Mrs. Sidney is getting dressed. She has been frantically searching for a gold chain for over an hour. Shanti might have stolen it. She always spent a long time testing in my room.
Then let's go and search her room.
So, ma'am, what are you doing in my room? Now Mr. Sindhya found an envelope with rupees 10,000 in it.
I have come to file a complaint against my maid Shanti. She has stolen my wife's gold chain.
Rao records Mr. Sindhya's FIR and Mr. Sindhya returned with Sub-Inspector Rao. Let me seal the envelope that has the money and take it with me as evidence. I am arresting Shanti and taking her to the police station.
Come, let's go. Sit in the van.
Please don't let her take me. I have not done anything wrong.
Oh God, how she innocent girl can do can stolen something. No, she is just looking innocent, but she is not innocent.
On 19th July, Shanti's brother arrived. And please to Sub-Inspector Rao to release Shanti.
Please release Shanti.
She has been arrested for the theft of a gold chain. You can go to the court and get her a bail order.
But where will I get lawyer, and you will stand as surely for not. They have taken all of our saving money and killed it. We need 20,000 to hire a lawyer.
Sub-Inspector Rao forcefully keeps Sushil in the police station for 2 days. Sushil is beaten and abused by the Sub-Inspector Rao and the other police constables. They try to make him confess that he and his sister have a gang of domestic servants that have stolen jewelry from the other houses also.
Mr. Mehta, come fast and look where my jewelry has been stolen. What shall I do now?
Don't cry. They have take the money too, but don't worry. They are unable to open the locker, so some of the money is safe. We will go to police station and make a complaint about it. Let's go and file a file.
Sir, we have got a complaint of theft of jewelry and money from family.
We will do something about this act.
On 23rd August 2006, court granted bail to Shanti after a month. She was unable to get anyone to stand for her jewelry for rupees 20,000. She therefore continued to be in a jail.
Thank you.
charges in the magistrate court. The court gave a copy of the charges, including the statement, to Santi.
The magistrate appoints Advocate Kamala Roy and Shanti's defense lawyer at the government's expense.
After 7 days, the date of Santi's case came.
Your Honor, me and the public prosecutor know the real thing, but we want to start this all case with a proper manner.
If you know that lesson, then tell the whole court.
Sure, we will tell the truth. But first, I want to ask a question to Mrs. Sindhi. Please grant me, Your Honor.
Mrs. Sindhi, come in the witness box, please.
In the drawer, and after some time I do not find it. And we find 10,000 rupees from Shanti's trunk. She is thief.
Point to the noted. Do you want to ask a question?
Don't be afraid. Tell me, when do you see the gold chain the last time?
At 11:30 p.m. on 15th April 2006. I put that in the drawer after the party.
Point to be noted.
But we recovered 10,000 rupees from Shanti's home. Are you having any witness that proves Shanti is an innocent girl?
Yes, Your Honor. I want Alisha to come in the witness box.
Alisha, come in the witness box, please.
Please keep your hands.
But I am Christian. I don't keep this.
According to this son's plan, what is the salary for 1 month?
We are laborers and I'm not sure of our salary, but in each month we get more than 20,000.
Yes, it is clear, but we didn't get the real thief.
My lord, according to their son's plan, their friend entered the house from the back. Their son entered the house from the back door and he went out. He again came from the back door and stole the chain and went away. Came in the evening.
Anurag, come in the network, please. Tell me, what happened?
Yes, I and my friend stole my mother's chain and also stole chain from the neighborhood on the same day.
Here is the chain and the ring. In the investigation, research and work went through without telling them, with the permission of the hostel community, and find the stolen chain. I want to prove Shanti innocent in the court, so we play this game in the court. The public prosecutor helped me to do so.
Your Honor, I am Mr. and Mrs. Sindhi lawyer. But how could I make an innocent person a criminal?
I brought any friend to do so because they thought that no one will doubt on them.
Shanti, remember, we fight for our rights, then beg for our lives.
The court released Shanti and gave 7 years jail to Anurag and his friend.
Bhavna, wait, where are you going?
You don't want to see what Mr. Sindhi and Mrs. Sindhi said to Shanti.
We shouldn't have Shanti forgot us. Let's get home.
Shanti had heard the respect that she went to her village and started stealing milk.
Everybody. You also.
prosecutor. Pooja is Mr. Mehta. Rikiti is Mrs. Mehta. Elvisha is employer. Shweta is constable. As you know, that we are the narrator.